we've started an investigation into what appears to be excessive spending in the Department of Information through payments to the public affairs company, Qorvis, the local communications company, Vatis, the Fijian Broadcasting Corporation, FBC, and the Fiji Sun newspaper. In fact, there are many looming issues to address.